Alpha 000 Zulu. Wind 253 and 3. Visibility, nighter. Sky condition, clear.
Collaborating with Flight Simulator. With the AI that we build, this is a very awesome experience.
Maintain present heading and altitude.
TTS stands for text-to-speech.
To approach Gawker 930.
It's basically to convert text to audio that people can understand and experience.
Sierra Alpha with Alpha ready to taxi IFR.
In Flight Simulator, the typical user scenario of the TTS is air traffic control. And if you listen to the voices in the previous versions, you can easily tell the voice is quite robotic.
Ready to go. Runway 6 right IFR.
Traditional TTS is a multi-step process, so it's very complex and the quality is not optimal. Going forward, we want to make sure the experience is enjoyable. In recent years, we have heavily invested on deep learning TTS.
Our goal is to build a human-like voice so that the player of Flight Simulator is able to have an immersive experience when they play the game.
Renton Tower Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf ready to go runway 34 IFR to Hillsborough.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha cleared for takeoff runway 34.
The first challenges we have is definitely the quality and how we can get those kind of naturalness. When it comes to the neural TTS, in order to get a good voice, it's better to have good data.
To achieve that, we build a universal TTS model based on 3,000 hours of data.
We actually accumulated tons of the data so that this universal model is able to capture the nuance of the audio and generate a more natural voice for the algorithm.
Orlando Ground 9555 requesting the end of pushback.
9555 request to end pushback received.
The second part is about the scalability. We know the ATC has hundreds of voices or thousands of voices because there is different airport in the world. So how can we help the developer to have a scalable way to build the voice? When the Flight Simulator comes to the TTS, we would like to use our pre-built TTS voices to improve the variety of the ATC voices.
Fortunately, Azure TTS is built on top of Azure infrastructure. So we have supported more than 100 voices for developers to use off the shelf.
By leveraging those pre-built voices, Flight Simulator can use the voices right away and boost their quality.
Maintain 1,700 feet.
We also talk about how we can build the personality, how we can build the personalized experience into Flight Simulator.
Clear to land, runway 26.
Customized voice is a new technology that we bring into the cognitive service. Any developer can upload their own data, and this self-serving portal is able to build the voice font on the fly. Instead of you have to write tons of the codes and you have to have a deep knowledge of machine learning, they can define the voice persona and they build their own branded voice. For each of the challenge, the quality, scalability, as the customization, we can address the challenge of building the TTS into Flight Simulator systematically and holistically.
In game scenario, there are many scenarios require human speech. I believe text-to-speech is essential to enable that experience.
We build an example of how we can use AI to do the digital transformation in the game industry.